shine on. Let me see that thong. Baby, that thong.
Genius. What's the issues?
Sexiness. Lady.
I wanna make love. I want you.
The girl say,
come get away. Fuck on him, if you fuck me good, I will forgive you.
I wish I didn't care all the time. We're just playing hide and seek. It's getting hard to breathe under the sheets with you.
Hey, baby, let me see it.
Hey, get back. You're single. It's almost 2022 and you're still single. All your mates are getting.
Hey, baby, let me see it.
Hey, get back. You're single. It's almost 2022 and you're still single. All your mates are getting.
Hi, ladies. I get extremely busy, but I finally made some time to do a video of my glycolic acid peel. Of note is that from June 1st, I'll be starting what we call workshops. Dermacare workshops at 44 Riverside Drive at the place called Double D's. Double D's is a lingerie shop for heavy busted women, and it has a makeup stroke beauty section that they are launching on June 1st, and I will be regularly using that beautiful space to do practical demonstrations to you ladies on beauty procedures that you need to adopt as you grow older. And one of them is chemical peels. I had to shoot this video before I create some content on procedures that mature women should have by the time they turn 50. And chemical peels is one of those procedures that you should be doing. My aim is to start at glycolic acid and then start doing TCA, which is a bit stronger and deeper than glycolic acid peel, and show you guys how you can do it at home. But for you to get to this level, you need to have watched a lot of my content that prepares your skin for such procedures. You don't do this kind of peel because it's a professional strength glycolic acid. If you've never followed my content from the very beginning on Instagram on the account The Beauty Cafe with Dr. Nyorita, when you go to that account, all you do is scroll down on the videos to go all the way to my first video on skincare. And if you follow each and every video as much as you can, write notes on what you learn, get to the TikToks, do that, get into my free group, which I have a video with a link for on Telegram, subscribe also to our tutorials, attend this class, then you will be knowledgeable enough to handle anything. But if listening to all that content is really a problem for you, for whatever reason, though I would prefer that you actually start that journey, then you can come for physical consultations with me at Bandari Beauty Store. I'm there every first, second, and fourth Friday of the month. I will do only one Saturday there, probably the third Saturday of the month. I'm also at Vita Farm Cosmetics at the CBD Sour Mall on the second Friday of the month. I will not be doing one-on-one consultations at 44 Riverside because it's really limiting. We'll only be doing two-hour workshops. If you want consultations, you will have to see me at Bandari Beauty because they have products. So one of the things I'll be doing is this chemical peels, and I'll expect every one of you who attends that class to have watched this video, gotten the things that you need. You don't need to have tried to do this practically on your own because you might be scared and you might want my physical guidance. So of note also, I will not be doing the chemical peel on you guys. I'll be doing it on my face. You're supposed to do it every 15 days or every 4 to 7 weeks. So I'll be doing it specifically on my face and not yours, as I show you how to do it. So at least every 15 days or once a month, I will make sure that we have this class. So when I finish my glycolic acid 70% bottle, I will have purchased TCA, hopefully. So on this video, the beginning shows you how to prep. I'm not going to go into dealing with lower concentrations of glycolic. You can probably have that done in a dermatologist's office, because I like going straight to the strength that I'm supposed to upgrade to in the end, because I don't have that time to be diluting and getting all the way to 70%. My skin barrier is ready. I've been doing emollients for a long time, so I don't need all that mumbo jumbo. So now, to prepare yourself for this session, you need a face towel, and you need a bucket like this where you put 1/4 cup baking bicarbonate of soda, because it's your neutralizer, and you put 4 cups of water. So I'm going to do that, but first I usually keep all my equipment in this bag. So when I open the bag, I show you what you need. So you can buy this farm from Lazuli Hair Hub on Instagram, or you buy it from Bandari Beauty. I got this from Bandari Beauty. You will need it because when you apply the peel, it usually will give you a tingling or burning sensation, and you want to cool that down for at least 10 minutes because you're supposed to wait 10 minutes. Of note, you're only going to apply one layer. You only start applying, you can go all the way to 2 to 3 layers, but you only go there if you're able to handle the first layer for 10 minutes. So because I'm still working on handling the first layer for at least 10 minutes, that's why I've never make sure you charge your fan, because you need it fully charged so that you make it go at a higher speed so that you can cool yourself down when you apply the peel. So there's the fan and then there's the peel. You get this from Sabiha Oils. You can see glycolic acid 70% from Sabiha Oils on Instagram. Quite cheap, actually. You find that you don't need to do buy the cosmetic grade strengths of glycolic acid, because you already have bought the maximum. So yeah, you don't need a dropper unless you're using peels that come in bottles that need a dropper. So I just kept this in my bag just in case. Then let me just put it here. You will need gloves so that you don't burn your hands, okay? And you will need what do I need this for scooping the baking powder. You buy this in a pack when you're buying the gloves from the pharmacy, any pharmacy. Then this is a used glove that I need to throw. So I always pack, I taught you how to organize your skincare so it becomes easier to do this thing. So I usually put my glycolic acid here. This is the bottom of this fan, but I use it to dip my glycolic acid fan. And then here is my baking powder. So I'm going to measure, I just transferred it into here from the small boxes you buy from the supermarket. I'm going to mix it a quarter cup with 4 cups of water. So any cup will do. Then you don't need to buy your gauzes, like this, like sterile, like this. You can just buy clean gauzes that have been cut and put in a pack. Then remember that you need Vaseline to apply on sensitive areas like around your eyes, because you don't want that peel to get here, and corners of your nose and on the corners of your mouth. I also just apply on my ears just in case something happens, though I don't apply the peel on the ears. I just go on the face, neck, décolletage, let tretinoin deal with your ears. I usually apply tretinoin on my ears after I apply emollient first. So this is vitamin K cream. I bought it for a bruise I had in the UK, so I'm just using it as my emollient for after when I do the peel. So the first thing you do is you wipe your face with surgical spirit. So I will need you guys to be watching this video before you come for my class. There's no point of coming for my class if you've not watched these videos. It's for your own good. So let me keep this bag aside. Let me mix my bicarbonate of soda. So I like to use this large cup because it helps me hold a lot of water. Then I do quarter bicarbonate of soda on this cup, I'll just mix it. So that's quarter. So I usually have to remember to restock my bicarbonate every time I'm shopping, because the boxes are so tiny. I've not been able to find bicarbonate in big boxes. So when I use it for one peel session, it usually will deplete. So remember I said you're actually supposed to peel every 15 days or 4 weeks or every 7 weeks. So this is my quarter. So I'm going to put this quarter here. I'll use this spatula to mix and the cup to measure 4 cups to this quarter cup bicarbonate. So this is quarter cup bicarbonate to 4 cups of water. Just tap water is okay. The water I say you shouldn't use when you're diluting glycolic acid, you use tap water. No, you're supposed to use distilled water, not tap water. So put it somewhere so that you don't knock it, but just make sure you've mixed it well, because it's going to neutralize you well when you're doing your peel. So after that, remove my glasses. Remember to remove all your jewelry. and make sure that your face is very well exposed, because I'm going to apply this all the way to my neck. So I just have to remove my bonnet. I have explained in detail how glycolic acid and at this professional strength actually works for your skin, so I won't belabor that point. So remember, the corners of your nose can collect the peel and it's really strong. So this is the first places you protect, okay? And don't go close to these areas, like when you're applying the peel, okay? Don't you dare go, like, be very, very careful. And that's why I'm doing practical classes. I don't want you guys to be scared of these things, because Black Americans do these peels for themselves in their houses. You know, there you have to learn how to do these things, because going to dermatologist is expensive, can be expensive. And if you don't have adequate care, in fact, it's even easier to see a derma here. And, you know, they're just really, women abroad, Black women abroad are really particular about their self-care. So they don't waste time. That's what I'm trying to teach you guys. Don't waste time. So now, first place you start is to wipe with surgical spirit. I was supposed to wipe with surgical spirit first before the vaseline, so I'll have to repeat the vaseline. Oh, I forgot. So be very careful. Don't put too much, because you don't want it to drip into your eyes, okay? You'll irritate. So just be very careful. I usually, when I'm doing anything close to my eyes and it might be an irritant, I apply away. So anyway, it's okay. I might not need to reapply the vaseline, because you see, I'm only putting surgical spirit on the areas I'll be doing the peel on, okay? It's called defatting, because you know you applied products, so you don't want those products to prevent your acid from working. So I told you it's not unusual when you wipe to see brown, because you know the products we use have oil. So, and remember to always go down to your décolletage, because when you do the peel, anything you apply to the face, you want to do face, neck, décolletage, so that you have the same tone, texture, color. Okay, so I'll just reapply my Vaseline for caution, because I just need to be careful. I don't waste time. Me, if I learn something today, I'll do it tomorrow. And all these things I do, it's not like we were taught in med school. The only thing you taught in med school is the basics. Even beauty school didn't teach me this. I'm just brave enough to want better for my skin, because I have had problematic skin. So as soon as I discover something that will enable me to glow, I don't waste my time, baby. I'm on it. Oh, so remember to glove up, because you don't want your hands to get burned. It's a sensitive thing. The only thing I've not seen is my fan brush. Let me bring my fan brush. For the face, I'll teach you guys how to do it for the body. It's really sensitive. So this fan brush you can buy from Lazuli Hair Hub or Lazuli Wicked on Instagram. So with the acid, just put very little, and it even drops very, very little. Every active bioactive skincare is sold in bottles that dispense very little, so you have droppers and such, because if you dare to put too much, you ruin it. The side effects are crazy. Okay, so just in case this remains, that's why I like bottles that use droppers, because then I don't waste product. But anyway, if it remains, I'll attempt a layer. So I'm going to time myself using that watch on what we call 10 minutes. Thing is, I noticed that you start burning on the area where you usually begin because you apply too much. So one of the things I do is I make sure this doesn't drip. So I focus on my forehead because of wrinkles, because this will help also reverse aging, signs of aging. Though in dermatology we say you can't reverse aging, it's just it can slow signs of aging but not reverse, because you can't stop that process, the natural process. Here we go. Don't drink, don't drink. Be very quick in your application. I've started at 2046. It's already burning.
vibing. Be very quick.
Be very quick, guys. Don't waste time. Just go straight into it. If you delay, you burn. So 2146. Okay, I'm at 21 minutes, sorry. So I'm supposed to go to 31 minutes because I'm doing 10 minutes. I don't know if I'll make it, but I'll try. This shit is not for the week. Like, the most I ever went was 7 minutes, but today I'll try. So, so I've finished my acid. It's not that I'm applying acid in there, so I'm just spreading so that there's not too much acid in certain places. Because then you burn easily. Remember to be very careful around the places you applied. That's me. Damn! Will I manage? I tell you, you cannot do this thing without a fan, guys. I'm supposed to go to 31 minutes. So I will just let you stay with me. We see whether we can go all the way to 31. It's so hard for me to do all the way to 31. And this is me. I have like one of the best skin barriers ever. I'm already sweating. 8 more minutes. For she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow, for she's a jolly good fellow. And so say all of us, and so say all of us, and so say all of us. Woo, this is why. You see, when I do a video, it's easy to think this is easy, but the burning sensation is crazy. It's just that glycolic acid is so good because it gives glow. Oh. I was like, my fan can't die on me now. Luckily, I have a spare. I have another fan. Woo. This is not easy, child. Woo. The burning, the ghetto, the ghetto. Ooh, child. And this is me. This is me. I'm feeling like this. So you can imagine how you guys will feel. But I want you to be brave. Because this is where developed countries are at. People are doing chemical peels in their homes. So this is like my third, fourth time doing this peel. So I'm confident in it. And I did notice a glow after I did it. So it's just that you'd be peeling probably every 15 days. So you want your fresh hair to feel a new peel. So my peel, the way I feel about my peel before I do it is how I feel before I hard wax my groin. Because I do hard wax my own groin, friends. And my goodness, if you hard wax your own groin, you know what I'm talking about. My mom took me to beauty school so that I could learn how to do beauty procedures on my own. And I actually understand why she did that. So it gave me the confidence. But you don't have to have gone to beauty school. All you need to do is follow what I do. So this peel is great for guys who suffer acne, hyperpigmentation, all that. Because it helps to peel off the layers that contain so much sebum and also hyperpigmentation cells. So that is why it will be great to adopt this. I'm trying to talk myself into 6 more minutes because I have 6 more minutes to go. This will be 10 minutes in total. 10 minutes, you can do this big 10. Oh, so when you actually put the towel, neutralizing towel, it usually removes a fizzing sound. That's natural and normal. I swear, if there's anybody who comes for that class and is able to last 10 minutes, you will get a gift. I'll talk to any of those guys who sponsor our events to give us a gift. So if you're going to attend my September 10th event, which will be at Landmark Hotel, this is what I will teach you guys to do. So please, there's a poster circulating. I'm charging 20,000 Kenyan shillings for that event. So what I will do is, dependent on your skin, once you pay me that fee, using the details that I will share on the poster, I get to learn your concerns for skin, hair, and nails, and I customize a care pack for you. So you will get the care pack on the day, and it will be essentially for skin barrier repair for face, body, if you've never had that. If you've had skin barrier repair, then we'll see how to tailor your skincare, because then that's dependent on your age. Like if you're mature skin or you're 20 to 40, we see how to tailor it. So if you've never had a chemical peel, I will put, and you had already done most of the basics of skincare on my groups, I'm going to get you a glycolic acid 70% chemical peel so that you can have that in your pack. And I teach you how to do it. You look at me do it so that you get the confidence to be doing this for yourself at home. The main aim of my groups is to give women confidence to do their own beauty so that you only go to clinics when you're having really complicated procedures done. Like, this is not a complicated procedure, and they can probably charge you about, if they're doing a deep peel like TCA, maybe they would charge about 6K. I don't know how much they charge, but I'm sure it's quite a bit. And you can imagine if you're doing this every 4 to 6 weeks or 15 days, then you're spending a lot of money. Guys, we're inside. Actually doing 10, so it means I'm becoming tolerant. Ah, I'm so proud of myself. So of note is that if I reach 10 minutes on this session, then when I'm doing a session with you guys, I am going to try and put 2 layers. Ah! Oh my god, I don't know if I manage 2 layers because the tingling sensation is crazy. You know, I've seen Kenyan women buy this. There's buffered and unbuffered chemical peels. So like, there is the exfoliants I show you, I use like the glycolic acids moisturizer that you've seen me use from Sabiha oils. That's buffered. This is unbuffered. So I've seen really crazy women buying unbuffered solutions, and you just apply it on your skin without any guidance and you hyperpigment, like post-inflammatory, because you burnt yourself. Why would you do that, babes? Why do you guys do that? Why do you buy really strong products you know absolutely nothing about? You've just trusted somebody you've never seen on Instagram, Facebook, and wherever you guys buy your silly products from. You just want to die. Like, you want to die in the name of beauty. Kill your skin. Are you guys crazy? Me, I'm a whole dama. And before I apply anything on my skin, I study and I study. Why do you think I share this content with you guys? Because I study what I apply. I don't want to burn myself. I already had bad skin when I was a young child. I'm not going back there. So anyway, this fan has really delivered. I'm getting to 29 minutes. I just have 2 minutes to go, 2 more minutes. So guys, I'm going to share a poster. When I share this video, I'm going to share that poster for us meeting at Landmark. And afterwards, we can do bowling and stuff. I'm really passionate this year about doing workshops for beauty and also doing something we call wealth creation seminars, because I'm passionate also about helping women financially empower themselves, because if you're not financially empowered, you cannot afford beauty products. So there's no point of me talking to you about beauty products and you cannot afford it. So I want to have financially empowered women in my groups. That's why I'm doing two things: coaching mentorship program and also just teaching you about the aspects of beauty. I actually think I have taught you guys enough about beauty so much that I feel like I have run out of things to say now. It's just to do practical classes. Guys, I have only 8 seconds, 4 seconds. Oh my god, it's 30 minutes! We did it! So, dip your face towel into your bicarbonate. Make sure it's very well mixed. You will hear a fizzing sound, and you have to start from the point you started. So, you hear the fizzing sound, guys? Fizzing sound. It's neutralizing. Oh my god, that's crazy. Beauty is not easy, children. So glycolic acid is perfect as a beginning peel because it needs no downtime. So you don't need to like stay at home and peel like TCA peel. I don't even know how I can get TCA peel in Kenya. So when any of you finds out where we can get it, please, 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 please. Glycolic acid and TCA peel work really well for black skin. So if any of you guys knows where we can get TCA peel, let me know. Keep neutralizing until you feel that your skin is really, because you don't want to end up with a burn. Okay, and always start, like, always start from where you started applying your peel. Oh, like, after I do this, I'm just going to wash my face. Ideally, I like to do this peel before I shower, because then you will go cool yourself in the shower. You start with cold water. Cool yourself into blood. Okay. So you keep going and don't stop until you feel good. The water must be cold. Oh, sometimes they tell you ice cold water. I'm very patient with myself, very patient with my skin, very patient with my beauty. I'm just a patient person in general. So that's why I think beauty, doing my own personal care, comes easy for me. I'm never in a rush about myself. I've just learned to create time for myself, create a life that allows me to do these things. And I think that's what you can do, you know? Just create a life that allows you to personal care, because when you don't personal care, you look like it. When you look like it, a lot of things in life don't open up to you easily. So if you want life to be happier, take time off for yourself. Take time off for yourself. I'm still neutralizing. So you don't have to stay with me from now on. I'm going to switch off so that I actually take this bicarbonate. I go wash myself in the sink, and then after I wash myself in the sink, I apply my lint, and that's it. Bye, guys.